All right, so today I'm going to show you how to use Microsoft Remote Desktop on a Mac computer. So the first thing you want to do is you want to open up App Store because we have to download the app. So I open up App Store, and we're going to search for Microsoft Remote Desktop. And here it is. So I already have the app, which is why it says open, but for you, it's going to say install. So you'll just install it, and it'll install to your applications folder. Once it installs, you'll want to open up the app. And the way you'll do that is by going to Finder, selecting Applications, and then double-clicking Microsoft Remote Desktop. So why would you want to use Microsoft Remote Desktop? The purpose I use Microsoft Remote Desktop is simply so I can access, you know, maybe a work remote server. I use it for my remote server. And you'll probably be using it for the exact same reason. Most people that are using Microsoft Remote Desktop are so they can access a remote computer or remote server, maybe from their office. If I'm a Mac user and I prefer to use Apple, but whenever I need to hop into a Windows environment or a server environment, I can do that through Microsoft Remote Desktop. So the first thing you have to do is you have to create a new connection. And the way you're going to do that is by selecting New. Now you want to ask your IT administrator or whoever you have managing your systems and network, and you want to ask them for your hostname IP address. Now this IP address is going to be something, it's going to look like, it's going to be 4 octets, it's going to be, I don't know, maybe like 216.58.194.142. And that's an IP address. It's a public IP address for Google, the one I just gave you, but that's the one I'm going to be using for this tutorial. But you want to ask your whoever's managing your IT what the IP address of the system, the external IP address of the system you're trying to access outside of the network. So the connection name, I'm going to name mine test. Once you have that IP address, you want to type in 216. I'm sorry, you want to type it in. So I'm going to type mine in 216.58.194.142. Keep in mind, this is just Google's public address. It's literally just for this video. The username, if you're on a domain, you're going to want to type that in first. So I'm going to just type in and then a password. And that's really it. Once you have this set up, all you have to do is just close it, select it, and hit start. And you'll see your screen go black. Now for me, I'm always gonna close the connection because this is not an active connection. It's not gonna work. It's gonna tell me it's not gonna work because it is literally just for this video. But to edit that connection, all you have to do is select the connection and select edit. And then here you can make changes to it if you maybe typed the IP address in wrong, or if you might have mistyped your password or something, you would do that there. So again, very easy, quick tutorial on how to use Microsoft Remote Desktop and how to set up a new connection. Again, this is Eric with ITC. Please, if you liked this video, like the video. Don't forget to sub. And also check us out on the web at httpsitcaustin.com. Thanks for watching.